this is Ariel, and I did some twists. They're really frizzy though, only because it's really rainy here, and you know the weather. But I'm gonna take them out and I'm gonna check out my trophies. The way it turned out, it's crazy. A good example because you can't see the curls because of all the frizz. So, but anyway. About to run some errands, get some coffee, then get down to business. So, I'll talk to you guys later. Ariel, and I just thought, since I'm waiting for my sister who's late, get me up in my own car, I should maybe make a video. It's my weekend, so I just wanted to show you guys how. And I was lazy, I didn't want to do twists, so I just kind of let it air dry, and I pinned one side up, not even with bobby pins, because I cannot find any. I don't know why when I buy bobby pins, I can buy like a whole pack, and like eventually, I don't know where a single bobby pin is, but I just used a black little clip, a clamp, to pin back the side, and the bottom still hanging down, and I'm just kind of wearing it like this. Pretty, let's see. You guys are probably dizzy though, so I'll turn it back like this. I like it. It's quick, and you know, it's not like the best hairdo in the world, but I'm pressed for time. I got off work. I'm going to a Nigerian party, which should be interesting. I've never been to one. I have a lot of Nigerian friends in Chicago, but yeah, I'm in Oklahoma now, so I haven't been out in so long. I'm sure I'll have fun just because I'm out doing something. So just a little hairdo. Side, front, hoof. It'd be funny that, you know, if I'm going to an African party, if I'm like the only natural person there. That would be hilarious. But not. But kind of, maybe. So, here's the other side. Oh well. Check my earrings. I had to co-wash my hair because it was so dry. The party was nice. Man, I was having a good time. A lot of African music and dancing. And it was a fundraiser too. So I met a lot of Nigerians and it was fun. You know, ethnic food and all that. Really good stuff. I ate goat for the first time. It was interesting. A little bit too gamey for me, but so I'm doing the wash and go. Not all the way dry, but I need to make some errands. I'm going to a baby shower, so I have to buy my gifts. I'm a last minute shopper, so I'm gonna hurry up. I have a couple of hours until it starts, but anyway. Not baby shower, someone's first birthday. That's what I'm thinking of. But anyway, guys, I'm rambling. Just wanted to touch up and let you know how the tresses is doing. I like how my hair is still recoiling because I was worried after I got it straightened that last time. But yeah, like I said, if you don't over straighten it, it should be okay. So yeah, Anyway, bye. I never say anything at all, but with nothing to consider, they forget my name. They call me.